Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Aye, and everyone worshipped him for it.
This crest belongs to Fjotrlin.
Fjotrlin, you see? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Hmm.
Told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
The other staircase.
Over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Go!
An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely.
More poetry. Delightful.